Welcome to our funny planet, an enchanting journey through the peculiar and amusing rituals of Earth's most fascinating inhabitants, humans. One of the difficulties of modern life on planet Earth is that it's often hard to anticipate when an action worthy of filming might take place. Therefore, humans have invented and installed millions of little idle eyeballs that are ever watching the security camera. These omnipresent robotic watchmen in the sky were originally intended to keep us safer, providing evidence and historical documentation if anything happened to go wrong. The unexpected upside for humanity is that so many things go right. As we venture through this candid footage captured by the ever-watchful security cameras, we observe the unscripted ballet of human missteps. In the vast and intricate tapestry of human life, capturing the fleeting moment of a fall is a rare and special occurrence. These unplanned stumbles, often missed in the blink of an eye, are jewels of genuine human experience. Here we witness a scene that stirs both curiosity and bemusement. This female human's eyes are wide, fixated on an unseen adversary, a paranormal presence perhaps. In her hands, a coffee mug now becomes her impromptu weapon. Ghosts, 1 point, humans, 0. In another battle with balance, we turn to a family's porch. The winter has transformed what was once a stable structure into an icy trap. Alerted by the commotion, the father emerges, a figure of concern and parental duty. The child offers a warning about the slippery peril, yet the father promptly finds himself victim to the same icy snare. Our funny planet now takes us into the charming and unpredictable world of children, caught in their mischief through the unblinking eyes of security cameras. Here, in their natural habitats, these younglings exhibit a range of odd behaviours. Here we see a parental figure, in a moment of trust, hand their offspring a powerful water jet, in hopes that the child will aid in the washing of their transportation vehicle. The father, caught off guard and defenceless, is subjected to a relentless and soggy barrage, much to the amusement of his pint-sized assailant. This is a humorous reminder of the unpredictable nature of the universe. Next, our young protagonist, Savannah, is attempting a culinary heist. As her mother issues a gentle but firm stream of warnings, Savannah, with the determination of a seasoned ice cream enthusiast, stealthily makes her move. Why cry over spilled milk when you can run with ice cream? We now turn our attention from Homo sapiens to another segment of the animal kingdom, domesticated canines and felines. But as the security videos show, these cunning creatures are hardly the domesticated type. Calm down. These cameras, intended to offer humans a sense of security and oversight, inadvertently become the stage for the delightful antics of our furry companions. These moments, though perhaps a nuisance for their owners, are treasured glimpses into the private lives of pets, revealing their capacity for play, mischief, and even a bit of drama. In this suburban utopia, we see a repair technician greeted by a small but formidable black cat. Initially friendly, the cat quickly adopts a defensive stance, transforming from a benign greeter to a fierce guardian. The irony is striking, as the burly worker, unnerved by the tiny feline's display of bravado, beats a hasty retreat into his utility van. Sometimes the best security system is a cat with an attitude.
Hello?
In the grasslands of Middle America, this nature photographer has found themselves an impromptu photography assistant. To the bewilderment of the traveller, this friendly donkey fancies itself a bit of a shutterbug, offering an extra eye and a helping hoof. From friendly interspecies encounters, we turn to more frightening confrontations. This collection of security camera footage reveals the disproportionately large reactions that these minuscule creatures can evoke in people. We see that in the grand drama of nature, sometimes the smallest actors steal the show. We now venture into a delightful collection of security videos capturing strangers who, upon spotting the camera, seize the moment to perform.
We here to slay!
One of the inadvertent benefits of the mounted stationary security camera is that it can turn any stoop, driveway or side yard into a performance stage. And with the dawn of the internet age, these inconspicuous recording devices have the potential to beam talented, graceful, and heartwarming performances all around the globe. Saddled with an innate desire to connect, these devices become a communication method for the talented and curious. Though it is us, the viewer, who becomes the ultimate judge of talent. Simply existing as a human being entails that one must be present in the physical realm, a domain which is ruled by a phenomenon known as weather. As these security camera capturing show, it can often feel like weather does not care much for sharing its space with humans. In colder climes, slippery weather. It baffles and confounds these two-legged creatures to be met with an environment so unconducive to forward movement. The very surface that previously was used to accelerate their bodies forward now becomes the exact obstacle they must overcome. The harder they try, the further away they get from their destination. An apt idiom for most human endeavours. Ah, the elegant automobile, which serves most commonly as an extended sort of robotic exoskeleton that humans manipulate to augment their desire for mobility. Contrary to what a few individual humans might tout in public online forums, cars cannot, nor are they willing to, drive themselves. It is, however, a lesson that must be learned again and again. Perhaps someday, humanity's quest for a more automated mobility system will catch up with the hot air of a few fellows. Here we witness a blind spot, where a driver is unable to see the results of their actions. Going postal. The fronts and rears of automobiles may be called bumpers, yet when they're in reverse, they often become rippers. These wonderful, useful machines provide a staggering array of benefits, allowing their operators the convenience of picking up hundreds of pounds of pure trash, all from the comfort of their cockpit. Though what might be resourceful is not always graceful. To the untrained eye, one could assume that these machines are in a love-hate with human beings. It's understandable to believe that these hunks of metal might have a mind of their own. Alas, all of these machines are simply operating under human error. The error here being, this machine is simply not a boat. Ever the complicated creatures, this male human is dissatisfied with the difficulty of basketball. So he combines it with the long distance range of the misnamed football. This brotherly competition could be called footwear ball. The elder here would rather sacrifice his sandal than give up a single point. Continuing in our crossover theme, this young lad inadvertently takes center stage. Dare I say, hole in one? in what could be described as a coming-of-age ritual, witness as this young male performs a dunk a la mama. Ah! Just bear in mind, if you lack a willing teammate and attempt to force your playthings onto objects or people nearby, the consequences may come back around. As our exploration of the world through security cameras comes to a close, we reflect on the rich tapestry of behaviours captured in these unguarded moments. These candid snapshots, whether humorous, heartwarming, or simply bizarre, remind us of the unpredictability and charm inherent in the world around us. Join us next time for more insightful and amusing peeks into the fascinating lives of Earth's inhabitants, here on our funny planet.